Good morning, guys. So today is Saturday, and it just so happened that today is Mommy Jam's scheduled grocery. So si Daddy Mick lang. Ako lang ang mag-isa dito, plus yung mga chikiting. So pag ganon, yun, kami lang. So we will show you our daily routine pag wala si Mommy Jam at nag-grocery. So let's go. So ayan, so si Atris almost done na siya mag-keep ng bed. Yan, kagigising lang din niya. Say hi, Atris.
Hi, guys.
Say hi. The other one, did you check? So it's already 9 o'clock, and we'll have a quick breakfast, and we'll check what's inside our pantry or fridge. Let's see if ano yung pwede nating pakain sa kids. So yan. So yan, nakita nyo si Baby Ruth na una na sa ref. There's banana. Nako. Kaya din para na grocery na si Mommy Jam, kasi wala na. Wala, more stock na pala eh. We don't have bread. We don't have anything na. So, Baby Ruth, would you like some banana?
Yes.
Banana, Baby Ruth, for breakfast? Okay. Okay. Get the banana. There you go. How about this one? You just need to eat this na lang muna. The bread pan. Yun na lang pagkain natin eh. Ha? Huh? Bread pan, that blue one, oh. You like it? The blue one. You don't want... Yun na lang meron tayo. How about you? Ha? Huh?
Banana.
This one na lang? You as well? Banana? Alright. Okay. Daddy will prepare it. Buti na lang pala, guys, may nakita akong hot cake. pang hot cake mix. So yung banana na sinabi nila kanina na gusto nilang kainin, yun, i-add natin dito. Tapos, we'll see whether, I don't know if may mga chocolate pa dito pwede tayong i-add eh. Pero, mukhang wala na. So, we'll just add the banana. Okay? Look at Baby Ruth. Oh. Baby Ruth is already... Baby Ruth already wants the banana. So, we'll prepare now very quick. Yan, pakita ko sa inyo na lang mamaya once tapos na. And once na nakahain na sa mga bata at pagkasalu-saluhan namin yung breakfast namin. Okay? Balik ako sa inyo mamaya. Ayun, so yan na sila, natapos na. So medyo palpak yung luto ko nung bandang huli. Napalpak na siya. Pero mas nagustuhan naman ni Baby Ruth kasi nga fluffy. Tapos yun yung kay Ate Riz, yung sinobrahan niya ng maraming chocolate. Yung kay Royce, yun, medyo napainit pa niya. So, careful, and drink some water. Not do that. Don't do that. Drink some water. Oh, then get it. Oh, be careful. You have to blow it so that you will not get hurt. Oh. Is it yummy, Ate Reese? How was it? Huh? How was the pancake of daddy?
But can't feel too much banana.
It's too much banana?
No.
Huh? Because you already ate all of the banana,
no,
I guess.
Hmm? There's more banana.
Yes, there's more banana. You said too much banana or no banana?
A little bit.
A little bit? There's a lot of banana there in also Royce's. Come on, Kuya Royce, blow it and eat. Blow muna before eating. Make sure that the hot cake is not hot pa. Sige na. Yeah, you eat, ha? Both of you. Alright?
This is the banana, guys.
Hi!
The yellow thing. My banana.
Who are you?
Big mouth. No, not to eat that. Siyempre, pinapakain din natin si Baby Ruth. Pinapakain din natin siya. Ayan. Come on, eat. Oh, blow it muna. How was the pancake, Kuya Royce? Is it good? Kuya Royce. Eh, because it's still hot, you have to blow it muna. Kuya ka na eh. See? If you blow it, it's good na, right? But how does it taste? Huh? Is it okay? Oh, you finish that na, and then after that, we'll take a bath, ha? Oh, sige na.
What, sweet?
Yeah.
Come on, you eat. From where?
Outside. Because that's why there's very a lot of.
Habang pinagmamasdan ko silang kumakain, ay napansin kong ang saya-saya nila. Ate Riz, Kuya Royce, Baby Ruth, maraming salamat ha. Alam ko, kakaunti at simple lang yung prepare ni Daddy and Mommy na breakfast para sa inyo. Huwag kayong mag-alala, babawi kami. Alam namin na kakaunti lang yan, pero hayaan nyo sa susunod. Pagbubutihan pa ni Mommy and Daddy ang pagtatrabaho para magkaroon kayo ng magandang kinabukasan. Mahal namin kayong tatlo at hinding-hindi namin kayo papabayaan. I love you, Ate Riz. I love you, Kuya Royce. And I love you, Baby Ruth. So, yan. Habang kumakain yung mga bata, gagawin naman natin ngayon is hugasan naman natin yung mga pinag-anohan natin. Pinagtawag dito. Pinaglutuan, tapos yung fried rice, yung fried rice tuloy. Yung kanin natira mamaya, kagabi, isasangag ko lang para medyo masarap naman yung lunch namin mamaya. Tsaka, pe-prepare ko na rin yung ulam ng mga bata para mamaya. Tapos after that, maliligo na yung mga bata. Ayan. Come on, finish your food na. Come on, finish your food, okay? What? What help do you need? What help do you need, Kuya Royce? Oh, you ask Ateri's help for the slice, okay? You ask Ateri's help for the slice, not Daddy, because Daddy is still doing a lot of things, see? Ayan, tapos na tayo hugas ng pinggan. Antay na lang natin si Kuya Roy sumatapos. Then, maliligo na sila. So, balik ako sa inyo. So currently, si Ateris na ngayon yung first na naliligo. Ang madali naman kasi sa ganito is, si Ateris kasi is naliligo na siya on her own. So, maganda yun. Mapinapaliguan ko na lang, is si Kuya Royce tsaka si Baby Ruth. So mamaya you'll see na they're letting them take a bath. So, Kuya Royce, so yun, malapit na matapos si Kuya Royce. And then yun, after nun, paliguan ko ng sabay yung dalawa, si Kuya Royce at tsaka si Baby Ruth. Baby Ruth. So yan, tapos na tayo mag-diet ng bawang for the sinangag na kanin. Tapos, yung ulam ng mga bata mamaya, ito na lang yung natirang ulam eh. Longganisa na pa-fry. Pa-fry ko yan mamaya. Tapos, yun. So, tanong lang natin sa Ate Riz once na kung tapos na siya. Ate Riz, are you done taking a bath? Or Yana? Not yet pa. Tagal ah. Okay. Tagal. Sige. Tell me once you're done ah. Okay. I didn't show you to the camera. I did not. Okay? I love you. This is mine. No? See? Only daddy can be seen on the camera. Okay? Okay. Sige nga. Take a bath na.
Yay!
Of course, they will not. So, yun. Balik ako ulit kasi ang tagal maligo nung panganay ko. Okay? Sige. So, hindi pa rin tapos maligo si Oyan. Si Ate Riz. So, lutuin ko na muna ito para maka, ano tayo, makasabay tayo sa Oyan.
No sense of reason. Why did you have to believe in? No sense of reason.
What do I have to do?
There's no one else. You're deceiving.
You're deceiving.
Sasangag na tayo ng kanin.
She's at the back of daddy, fresh and done taking a bath.
Go down and take your sleepers. Ate Riz, can you give us the iPad? So, pag check ko ng oras, it's already 11. So, usually kasi, medyo late na nga ako eh. Kasi, kadalasan, pinapakain namin yung mga bata 10:30 kasi matagal sila kumain. So ngayon, ang gagawin ko na, since lagpas na ako sa oras, pe-prepare ko na yung food ng mga bata. Tapos, yun, samahan nyo ulit ako. Okay? Sige. Ay, dyan na pala si Mami Jam! So, napansin nyo, kasama pa silang vegetables. Nakaiwala yung vegetables na mixture nila. So, we see to it sa amin na laging merong kasamang vegetables yung pagkain. And ganito lagi yung pagkain nila ever since nung mga baby or nung start nilang kumain ng rice. Laging merong mixture ng vegetables. So, ito na yung finished product na pagkain ng mga bata for today's lunch. Ayan. So, kay Baby Ruth, mixture lang siya ng banana and vegetables and rice. Medyo mapili pa siya sa food. Hindi pa siya masyado sa karne. Mahilig siya sa chicken, isda. Ayan, ganun. Kaso, ngayon, out of stock na kami ng mga ulam. Kaya, for now, ito na lang muna yung food niya. Sa mga bata, ito, gusto nila ng banana, konting fruits na kasama sa food nila. And, syempre, yung paborito nila, longganisa. Ayan. So, dito na nagtatapos yung challenge ko. Dumating na si Mami Jam. Dumating na si Mami Jam. At, hindi na ako mag-isa. So, very good daw. Very good ata ako. Ewan ko. Check pa ni Mami Jam yung mga ginawa ko ngayon. So, good luck na lang sa akin mamaya. Don't forget to like and follow our page and subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the notification bell button para updated kayo sa lahat ng videos na i-upload namin. Thank you guys and God bless.